Standard graphic cards distort the video signal in the preview. Video cards, however, provide a clean video signal, including YUV color space, interlacing, and the correct frame rate. Therefore, a preview is possible in real time and at final output quality. If you have a video card from third-party suppliers, such as Blackmagic Design, AJA, or Matrox, you have to download and install the hardware driver from the respective manufacturer's homepage. Do you have a Grass Valley video card installed in your computer, but the card does not appear in your EDIUS system settings? Then, the appropriate hardware driver might not be installed. Open the Windows Device Manager and check if your video card is displayed. If this is not the case, you can do a right-click to scan for hardware changes. If a multimedia controller with a yellow exclamation mark is now shown, then you need to install the appropriate driver. Usually, the required hardware drivers for Grass Valley video cards will be installed automatically during the EDIUS installation process. But if EDIUS is already installed on your system before you install a video card, this may not be the case. In this case, you need to manually install the drivers. To do so, go to the Grass Valley installation folder, double-click on the file Hardware Setup Tool. Now, your Grass Valley video card will be detected and the required drivers will be installed automatically. Follow the instructions at the end of the search and click on a random key to close the installation window. After restarting EDIUS, your video card should appear in the system settings. If your video card is still not displayed, please contact EDIUS Support.